A man with a vision, Shri Hari Ram Garji, started his journey in the printing industry with a very small unit. In the year 1967, his son B.P. Garg joined him and upgraded the technology. Also established his office in the heart of Delhi with an aim to fulfill the demands of Indian publishers. A new chapter in publishing industry had been started under the umbrella of Gyan Group. The group later became a well-known publishing house named as Gyan Books, which started serving over 3,000 odd authors. Later, the organization has been taken to the new heights by Amit Garg, the third generation of the family, who was further assisted by her better half, Shalini Garg. This is the time when the Gyan Books is equipped with latest printing technology, having a team of over 150 professionals working day and night. Thus created history as being the only publisher with over 10 million book titles. The Gyan Book have a repute for having such a renowned scholars as their authors, included cabinet ministers, bureaucrats, intellectuals, diplomats and judicial officers. In the last 5 decades, the company has experienced a number of challenges that made him learn to deal with any odd situation like corona pandemic. Though this tough time opened new doors of opportunities by creating a sudden demand of ebooks that led Gyan Books to speed up their work in the stream of ebooks. Now the group has 100,000 books in their catalog, which are promoting around the globe. The Gyan Books believe that old is gold, and the organization is thus known for its rare collection of books. Around 198 countries are being served by Gyan Books. A man with a mission, the director Amit Garg, a bookman of India, created history in the publishing industry and took his organization to the next level. Later, he is joined by Kalpas Garg, the fourth generation in his family business. After learning new technology of printing from Europe, Kalpas Garg started expanding his business and successfully opened some branches in different parts of the world. Recently added his branches in Canada, UK and USA. He made us believe that your vision really makes a difference.